my job, I got back home, I'd lost my dog. A wife had left me for another man on account of him being so good with his hands. Now life ain't kind, but there's professional help if you're that way inclined. But you know it's in our DNA to DIY and refuse to pay our hard-earned cash to someone else to do stuff we ought to be doing ourselves. So go ahead, confront your fears and make them happen, them big ideas, because things turn out provided you adopt that winning attitude. I'll say it once again, you come out better off.